More musical moments from the island of Isla Mujeres in regards to choosing repertoire. In addition to the range, I would have to say a tie for first place would be the text. I'm always going to look at the text through the lens of my singer. The depth of the text, their ability to understand the text, if it's something whimsical, will it speak to them or will it be, in their eyes, dumbed down? So in addition to the range, the next thing that I look at is the text and the appropriateness for the choir.